Breaking news. Rebellious Americans really don't enjoy the tax on whiskey. They refuse to pay the tax, and so Congress decided to lower the excise tax.
Rebels didn't pay up, and they tarred and feathered tax collectors.
Hello, I'm here to collect the taxes.
I'm gonna tar and feather you.
Alexander Hamilton and George Washington decided that this rebellion was a threat to the authority of the national government.
13,000 militia troops were sent by Washington across the mountains to abolish the rebels.
We have actual footage of this rebellion happening!
What?!
Hey, you want some?
No, thank you, sir. It's too expensive for me.
Come on, we have to get the rebels!
It's about time, Superback Tim.
And Long John Tom.
To smell like my Unc Porridge Pork Pie.